So here we are at Kooser State Park, here for the Mother Earth News Fair. And I just wanted to give you a quick tour of our rustic cabin. Wasn't quite sure what to expect, but pretty nice little cabin. See, we got some chairs, the porch. Someone left us a little bit of free wood. Always good. Picnic table here. And let's take a look inside. So walk in the door. We've got our own little fireplace or wood stove, complete with couch and chairs and lots of lighting. There's two bedrooms in here. Got another picnic table inside. And we've got stove, microwave, running water, and refrigerator. Okay, so the cabin sleeps six. There is a loft up here that sleeps two people. Just enough room for a mattress. There's a light up there. Bedroom number one comes with a bunk bed as well as a chair. You can see the ceilings are all vaulted in here. A really pretty lighting in the cabin. Bedroom number two has a double bed with its own lights. So, I would have to say for rustic, I think we did pretty good. One last sweep of the cabin. Again, we've got the vaulted ceilings. Nice little kitchen area. And nice little living room area. So, all in all, I'd say this is a pretty nice find.